Transformation.
Lati fun yin ni
yipada. Transformation.
Lati fun yin ni yipada.
This is what you need.
On te nilo ni yi.
When you know what to do.
Te ba mo to ye ke se.
You will know where to go.
Te si mo bi te lo.
I am telling you.
Mo so to to fun yin.
And this thing that you are hearing.
Awon oro won yi te n gbo yi.
It is Holy Spirit that is giving me.
Mi mi mo fura le lo fun mi o.
To give it to you.
Lati le so fun
yin. So that you will be able to transform you.
Ko le ye aye yin pada.
You need it highly important.
And nilo re toro se pataki gan.
The day you have a focus on your assignment.
Ojo te ba ti ni afojusun lori ojuse yin.
Your life will be well established.
Igba yin la o fi di aye yin mule.
You want to be established.
E fe ka fi di yin mule.
You need to know your functionality in that office.
E gbudo mo ojuse yin ni ise yen gege bi onisiro owo.
You read economy.
E lo ko ba se se isiro owo.
Abi when you read it.
Nigba te ko tan.
Now that is your office.
Eyin ni bi ise yin.
But what is your assignment in that economy?
Akin ni ojuse ti yin yen gangan.
Are you to work in the bank?
Se lati sise ni ile
fowo pamọ ni. Or to establish yourself.
Abi lati da ile ise tara yin sile.
What did you know?
Akin ni te mo.
That nobody can cheat you.
Ti o se ani ti o le re yin je
lori e. You are doing a business that you don't know the deep about it.
E gba ni bi okowo ko e si ma pade ati alude okowo yen.
I'm sorry. Transformation.
Lati fun yin ni yipada.
Transformation.
Lati fun yin ni yipada.
This is what you need.
On te nilo.